And I just gotta keep it cool. I'll be treated like a tool. So don't be acting like a poop, poop, poop. But get you sobbing like a moon. Tryna get everybody's cool. Go ahead and drop it to the pool. It might just be the time for you to do better for yourself. 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 Do better for yourself.
There you have it, Standing Rock to London. My brother Kenneth holding it down. Peace out, Friday. Cool.
Nice stuff.
Feel free to take as many pictures as you like. And if you have any questions or you want to know any facts about any of these items here, do let me know.
What makes this particularly special is that it's the year 1969, the year the Beatles broke up. As you can see, they're all the same date. So this is pretty much one of the last times you see them together as a band in the form of STFs. This is John Lennon's actual handwriting there, amendments to the song Instant Karma. Let's see this. This is the harpsichord that they use to record All You Need Is Love and Lucy in the Sky. Peace. On your left there is John Lennon's jacket that he wore in the movie and in the interview that's depicted in Forrest Gump.
Yep.